just read Juan Asada Breakfast.
Bro,
we was just getting by and drive-bys, ride my homies of the young lives. I never did cry, and even though I had pain in my heart, I was hopeless from the start. They couldn't tell me nothing, and they all tried to help me. The marijuana had my mind gone, wasn't healthy. I dropped a plate of gold paper for the deal, yeah. I felt the pain and the brain, but it's still, yeah. Never did like the police, let the whole world know. Now it gets no peace, cause they're chasing me down. They're facing me now, but do I do these things that a thug goes through? Still I rise, so keep your head up.
We have reached the first view of the Crank Street Vault.
Ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical
bushes
in the bushes.
Who rock
grooves and make moves with all the mommies. The back of the club, sipping my wet is where you find me. The back of the club, macking holes, my crew's behind me. Mad question asking, blunt passing, music lasting. But I just can't quit because one of these honeys Biggie got to creep with, sleep with, keep the echo secret. Why not? Why blow up my spot? Cause we both got caught. Now check it, I got more Mac than Craig and in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I got enough to feed the needy. No need to be greedy. I got mad friends with Benzes. See notes by the layers. True fucking players. Jump in the Rover and come over. Tell your friends jump in the GS3. I got the chronic by the tree.
Cause in my hood they let the AK games where the kids play. And every Halloween, check out the murder scene. Can't help but duplicate the violence seen on the screen. My homies dying before they get to see their birthdays. This is the worst day. Sometimes it hurts to pray. And even God turned his back on the ghetto youth. I know that ain't the truth. Sometimes I look for proof. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. And if it does, doesn't matter if you blood or you cuss. Remember how it was. The picnics and the parties and the fries. Take a small time drinking, getting high with the mommies. Just another knucklehead kid from the gutter. I'm dealing with the madness raised by a single mother. I'm trying to tell you when it's soon. You gotta keep your head to the sky, be strong most of all.
Hello guys, welcome to the Crank Story Pod.
Thug style, man, thug style. When this whole beat drop, we just gonna run into him, man. It's all good.